What you scared of, family? Huh? Why you pump faking? What you scared of? That's that fear. You know what that is? That's that false evidence appearing real. You gotta let that go. Cleanse yourself of that. That's how the oppressor got us in the position we in now, because of fear. They pump faking though, family. They pump faking though. That's false evidence. You gotta stand up. You know why you really got fear? You know why? It ain't that you don't think you can do it. It's that you worried about somebody else's judgment about you. Huh? You still living for somebody else? You worried about how they gonna judge you? So you scared to put it out. You scared to let them hear your music. You scared to sing. You scared to do hell because of how somebody else gonna judge you. And they ain't got nothing, but you were worried about their opinion over yours. Ain't that crazy? Huh? Put yourself first. Don't worry about nobody else. All right? Happiness is an inside job. That comes from within. And when it's good within, can't nobody out here do nothing. If God is with you, can't nobody be against you, baby. That's false evidence appearing real, and you already know who it is. Mm-hmm. It's out there, national speaker D. Cook. Let's get it.